John Gill, Psalms 91, verse 8. Scripture quote, "Only with thine eyes shalt thou behold," unquote. It's John Gill quote, "The flying arrow, the walking pestilence, and wasting destruction, and the great devastations made by it." Scripture quote, "And see the reward of the wicked," unquote, "the vengeance of God upon them, and this as a just punishment for their sins, not looking upon it with delight and pleasure, rejoicing in the misery of their fellow creatures, any otherwise than as the glory of divine justice is displayed in it." See Psalms 52, verse 6. Reading from the King James Bible, quote, "The righteous also shall see and fear, and shall laugh at him," unquote. The pestilence is always threatened, and it always comes as a judgment upon the wicked generation of men, and so it is ever to be considered and is considered by good men. Leviticus chapter 26, verse 5, reading from the King James Bible, quote, "And your threshing shall reach unto the vintage, and the vintage shall reach unto the sowing time, and ye shall eat your bread to the full, and dwell in your land safely," unquote. End of John Gill, Psalms chapter 91, verse 8.